All kinds of carnivorous plants are highly valued as ornamental plants, such as Sarracenia, the pitcher plants as well. This is Sarracenia purpurea, and that is a species that lives in the coldest climates, and it's not only living in the eastern and northeastern areas in America and Canada, it's also at some places in Europe, like here in Germany, in the Lausatia. I don't tell you exactly where. So I'm happy enough to find about a hectare of it, and they are now flowering. It's only a small amount of people that know where these plants are. And you have seen in the beginning that the small plants cost about 4 or 5 euros. The bigger one 10 euros, and these you cannot afford. You see the pitchers, and they are filled with rainwater, and then all kind of insects, they are attracted by colors, by smells and secrets, secretions, and they then walk on the top of the pitcher and suddenly fall down. But they are quite ineffective. Apparently only 1% of all the prey is falling into the pitcher. Yeah. So beautiful flowers. The flowers are on quite high stems. That is because the plant apparently does not want to catch the bees, the main pollinator. And that would be stupid to catch your own pollinators. This fly was less lucky. He fell down in the pitches. Indeed, I didn't see many insects down there. Interesting is that mosquito and midget larvae, as well as rotifers and some other invertebrates, help by digesting the prey items that fell into the pitches. Look at the size of that plant. So there's about 4 areas in Germany where you can find them at least, and also in Switzerland, in Sweden, Ireland and England there are some small populations. This one is said that a florist has planted the first one some 30-35 years ago, and that is now a nice area with these purple pitcher plants. There are 8 species of pitcher plants. All others are not surviving the winters here. Only Sarracenia purpurea is. What's also living in this swamp is sundew, Drosera, 2 species. They are native here in Germany. You don't see them a lot, but if you see them, that is always these 2 species, or mostly. So, enjoy nature, enjoy your plants, and see you in the next Zoo Wild YouTube. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.